guys had quite a few opportunities today, and to your credit, you put yourself in those positions. So can you take any solace from this, knowing as well as you guys did play?
I mean, you play to win, so you don't win the game, so that's about it.
If you catch that, what do you think happens? That big?
Give us a chance.
Yeah. How disappointing is it, based on as well as you guys have played as a defense just in the last four games, to have another one slip away?
It's really disappointing. We wanted to do better than that, so I don't know. It's really disappointing.
Do you feel like you guys have been taking some steps, or I guess what kind of steps do you feel like you guys have been taking as a defense?
I think we've been doing a little better job on the run, but we got to tighten up in certain areas too, so we just got to get better.
No moral victories holding the Rams. Excuse
me?
No moral victories holding the Rams.
No, we got to win.
Just one more question on the play. Can you just describe what you saw? Gurley obviously flaring out. What did you see?
I thought they'd throw the ball in, so I just dropped out. I got to make a play.
Thank you.